What's up, everyone? It's Russo. I hope everyone is doing well. Please follow my Instagram at RussoLifts. Just in case something happens to this YouTube channel, you can follow, message, and you can watch my daily story content on Instagram. I'll see you there.
Twice. I make highlights, she hit the low lights. I only let fast girls in the studio on slow nights. So they ain't really there on no nights. People telling fairy tales, girls on that Snow White.
Bring it back at it again with another SARM vlog update. And if you're wondering why the quality sucks, it's because I'm recording it on my phone, and man, that is one big cigarette. So today I'm going to be training at my old, so many people just doing stuff around me. Focus. I'm gonna stop at the supplement store to get some shit. All right. So I just got pre-workout. I'm telling you guys, buy this shit. Stimulate by Phenaflex. I don't know what is in here, but this is strong as fuck. And even if you're not a big fan of strong pre-workouts, you'll get so much out of just taking half a scoop than taking a full scoop of something like, I don't know, C4 or something weaker. So, gotta give this a try if you haven't already. It's gonna get banned or something. The formula's gonna change because this is strong as hell. And then I bought some estrogen blocker thing that was on sale for 40 bucks. Gaspiri Nova X. But this is gonna help block some of the estrogen once I come off, especially the rebound estrogen is gonna be the big issue. And for all those fucking idiots, oh, you don't even know how to do a real PCT. You know, I may or may not have legit ass Novadex sitting in my house, in my room right now. You know, legally I may or may not have that. But I definitely do not need that for some freaking OSTARINE, you know? Now I gotta get home, do some schoolwork, then it's chest day!
So Ryan, where's all your videos been at? Well, I've had a crazy past couple of days, and I apologize for not shooting a daily vlog. I know I was really going out of, I was really into it, you know, I was gonna do these daily vlogs, but, you know, college and life just hit me in the face the past couple of days, so I will update you on how it's been going. It's kicked in full blast and I am just hungry all the time, so I decided I was going to just maintain this weight at 195, 196, 197, or maybe 194, stay within that range, and then after I will continue my cut because I'm just starving. Like, I'll eat something, then an hour later it's like I didn't eat all day. Like, that's how hungry I am, and it's really hard to cut on this stuff. But I haven't been gaining any fat, as you can see from the posing footage, and my diet is completely different right now from the beginning videos. This is a chest drop set called the Drop Set to Hell. You pick a weight you can do 8 reps with, and then you go all the way down. Definitely give this a try for your finisher on chest day. I love doing this. And then on the last notch, you do 25 reps. But yeah, that's why I haven't been posting. All you new subscribers, thank you so much for joining aboard. Give me a comment on like any questions or anything. I'm always able to answer them and go over them. I'm going to be going over the questions later in the video. So stay tuned, drop me a like, maybe share my channel around, and you're going to see some back footage now.
So there's been a crazy amount of stuff that has happened. Oh, the sun. On why I can't make these vlogs in the past couple of days. It's been a week, I think, since the last vlog. And I'm not gonna go into all that because I would make a freaking 20 minute video of just excuses. So instead, I wanna thank everyone who has subscribed to the channel recently. Thank you so much. It means so much for this channel to finally kicked off and me to finally build a base on which I can branch out my fitness and my regular content onto and build this channel up with you guys. So seriously, I wish I could meet every single one of you. You know, maybe we could lift, you call me a weak bitch in person, whatever you want to do. Seriously, thank you all for choosing to see every single one of my videos, no matter how shitty. And this video is gonna be shitty. So today's upper back and shoulders. Yesterday you saw from the one clip I have was chest at my old gym. And I'm gonna be answering some questions at the end of the video.
Picked the wrong team, like I picked off the past, boy, I'm seeing all green. Hella straight, get to work, then I delegate. They come back with the money and we celebrate. Get the spot, then I renovate. Take over the whole floor, then we elevate. Till the whole team hella straight with it. See my boys shine and they jealous. I get mine with the fellas. See my old thing out in line, I say hello. Then I hop in my new thing. The whip, not the chick. Curves come without the mood swings. I don't need that drama no more. I ain't bringing none of these chosen mama no more. Got the whole enterprise blowing up now. Women got their hands behind their back. They want the cuff now. I sip a little bit on my, I don't give a shit. Then get the buzz again before I get the calm down. Yeah, nobody doing what we doing here. Moving like a veteran. They looking like I'm new in here. They be where the honey's at. True, they got a few in there. Where the money's at, ooh, I like the view in here. Everybody claiming they the goat, it's like a zoo in here. Came up in the city, grew up out of it, then blew up here. Had to get it on my own before I brought the crew up here. Now-
Question time. My head looks small.
Let's flip that screen around so I don't stare at it. Alright, we got some real educated comments today to go over. Hey man, great content, serious, he started in a similar spot, but he wants to know if I'm going to the Arnold. And I'm like 80% sure I'm going to the Arnold. I think I'm going Saturday. I'll know for sure tomorrow. I'm actually gonna get on Skype, play some video games with my friend, and we're gonna talk about if we're gonna go. I think we wanna go and who's driving, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, I think I'm going Saturday. Leave me a comment if you're going to the Arnold and you wanna meet me. I'd love to meet you guys or talk fitness or whatever you guys do at the Arnold. I don't know, I've never been to a fitness expo before. This will be my first one if I go. Nick Grazer wants to know how long the cycle is. I'm currently picking an end date right now. As you see, I have the PCT, so I'm thinking about ending it in a week or two. I don't know, I have to look at my calendar and look at all my notes. Don't know off the top of my head. He's starting LGD, and he messaged me on Instagram. If you want to get a hold of me really fast, DM me, slide into them DMs on IG, and I'll be sure to respond. Alright, next one. Jake Anthony. Kids like you are the reason it's going to be banned. You're a fucking idiot. Sorry. Had to get that vagina out of my mouth. Last time I checked, this stuff was never approved. And I don't condone the use of this. I'm simply being completely honest. And I'm building up this channel on honesty, which is a rare occurrence in the fitness industry. So when you see my end physique, You know exactly how I did it and what I used to get it. And I'm not lying, I'm not promoting something that doesn't work. And this stuff really isn't magic, as you can see. I didn't really change that much either. It just really helped me recover. And initially it helped me drop weight while maintaining my muscle mass. Now I'm like freaking starving. Alright, next one. Dude, either you're way too young, 19, or are still a complete noob at weightlifting. Nice profile, Eric. I see no picture. Anyways, what does he say? And kids like you are basically showing other teens that it's okay to take SARMs or pro hormones or even real gear at a young age and scramp your body super quick. You have more than enough tests to work with. Just get your training and diet up, blah, 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 blah. Stop being a pussy and try to become the biggest kid overnight. I'm not trying to become the biggest kid overnight. I'm using this for recovery because I train 7 days a week.
And cutting while training 7 days a week, it's kind of rough. I've done it before. And says I'm too young. I mean, it's my body, my life. I can do what I want with it. I don't know why he took the time out of his day to write this super long comment. And I never told anyone to go out and buy this stuff. I've never pushed it on anyone. And he says I'm showing that it's okay. No, I'm showing my side effects, my results, and my experience. Like, you can, this is like a really good log for people who are looking into this. You know, I really think this is going to help people if I'm really honest that I'm not having any side effects really besides the water retention issues, which I'm going to make a video on once I have free time. Spring break is next week, so it should open me up to make some videos. And he says I'm going to screw my body up super quick. Listen, I've known people at the age of 15 who have used real gear and done no PCT after, and their bodies recovered just fine. Just saying, I've known people use pro hormones, no PCT, just fine. Yeah, everyone's body is different, everyone has different reactions to different shit. So, I know, it's like, it just blows my mind. Like, obviously I don't have the greatest muscle bellies in the world, so. I don't know, I'm just getting off topic. I thought that was a real dumb, uneducated comment, really. I don't know why he took the time out and wrote it. It's my choice, and I'm just being honest and not promoting, like, oh yeah, I took whey protein and, you know, all this stuff happened. On the Cast 500, Mr. Bravado, another spoof on people's poor form. I think he's talking about the rack pulls. Yeah, a lot of people were just getting real messed up about the rack pulls because they think I'm doing like a legit rack pull and I can't do a rack pull. It's just an accessory movement to work on my back. But yeah, I've already explained it to them. I don't really want to go into that because it's not that big of a deal. And he says, has the SARMs affected your studying concentration levels? No effect whatsoever. Are there any other comments? Well, that's all the comments. Thank you so much, guys. Again, I'm just trying to build up my platform to launch better fitness videos off of. So hit that sub button if you're new, hit that like button, and check out some of my other content, and check out some of my older content where I started. I think you'll be pretty impressed the gains I've made in such a short amount of time. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.